Here we have the sulphatometer, and there is an oxygen a sulphur dioxide bottle as well, and that is the sulphatometer there. We zoom in from the center. Hopefully we can see the calibration. If we zoom right in, that's the calibration. There we go, that's nice and clear. And we go down to the bottom. So what happens here on this thing? The bottom is for dispensing. That's the outlet there.